Hey everybody, what's up? I'm DW. Welcome back to Bioshock Remastered. So I am in the process of becoming a big daddy so we can get a little sister to open up this door that Fontaine went running through. We got two little robots as backup. The giant squid. I hear somebody, but I don't see somebody. They're probably up above me. What is going on? Oh. Where did you even come from? Whoa. Ooh. I'm guessing there's a guy somewhere that has one of those. I don't think I can... I already have two, so I was pretty sure that I couldn't hack another one, but... Oh, okay. We just disappeared. Alrighty then. I didn't know I had exploding buck. I thought I had the regular rounds.
Every day
there's less and less.
But this is not like putting on after shave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Oh! God. He started growling, and I was like, oh snap, they done hit the big daddy.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy.
I'm just getting pictures. It didn't do nothing. I'm about to do something because I might as well since you're here. I need more heat-seeking RPGs. Right now. That was amazing.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
I must be hearing things.
I hear him, but I don't see him. Hi. Were you locked in here? Oh, do I? I think I have Houdini Splicers maxed out. What? Oh god. His body's twitching.
I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Ah! What did I do? I don't really need any of this. Wow, that sounds creepy. What did she say? What's all their clothes? Alright. Are your enemies trying to lock away what's rightfully yours? Don't let them take your hard-earned goods. Take them back with the new Security Cracker 2. Hacksmart wants you to get what's coming to you. Greatly reduced difficulty. Okay, so we're good. The gun just jumps up in the air. Why are there so many people? A U invent, because I've got too much glue. Okay. What the heck? What the heck? Anything worth taking? Okay. Why are there so many freaking splicers in here?
I know you're here, and I'm itching for a fight.
What the heck? Oh, is that to open the door on the inside? Didn't need to do that, he was gonna die. That was a nice shot. Okay, so which ones do I get? Got that one. Dang. That's rough, buddy. That one won't open. This one's stuck. No, director's commentary. Nothing else. I'm pretty sure I've got everything on the bottom level. what would be the best course of action here? I still need one more batch of pheromones. Gather the garden. There we go.
It's good start. Now you need only to find the body suit and the voice box from the other lab.
It broke.
And you will be a proper fruit. Get moving.
Too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or everything's gonna go busto.
How rude.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not lose the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Ooh, I'm almost there. What is it? What? There's nobody there.
That's a nitro.
Oh, I didn't get him. Man. Okay, security bot finished. Gatherer's Garden's below me. Ooh, hello. I thought the Gatherer's Garden was below me. I guess not. Like the only thing that I'm really gonna want. Which way am I going? Is this a dead end? Yes, okay, so we'll go this way and clear it out. Ooh, look at all these books. Hey, where are you? Or is it the one that I already hacked out there? Anything else? Just gonna see if there's anything that I need in here first, and then I'll get the glowy thing on the desk. Is he in here? What is he doing? Where is he?
Dead mate.
Hi.
Are you afraid of?
Whoa. That just surprise me? Was she using ice and that's why she was all blue?
That was weird.
Hit him where it hurts and hit him hard. New damage research 2 sets your exploits. Lets you exploit your enemy's weakness even more than before.
Really increased damage bonus case from research.
Can I equip both of them and do like a whole bunch of damage, or is it just like for the one? Oh great. Now I'm heavy.
Why are these boots here? There should be in fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them, take them.
Look, man, if you don't have anything nice to say, then you really shouldn't say anything at all.
Shame things turned out this way, kid. You and me could have run the table in this place. Now there's nothing left for you but a long, cold nothing.
Is that gonna hurt me if I walk past it? No. What is this?
Fontaine is dead. Bad for Fontaine. Good for Su Chong. Play hard to get for a bit. Then Mr. Ryan get hungry for me. Dinibong gone, Fontaine gone. Su Chong, only one who know all about little sister. Like I said.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box. You have sound like one of those big daddies. Retarded creature.
Hi. What's up? Do you? Oh, you do have a little sister with you. I'm probably gonna waste a whole bunch of first aid kits doing this, but I'd really rather. Ooh! Really rather do this now. Come here. She does not want to look at me. She's like, oh no.
No, 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 no.
I think I got one more left.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Is that a little sister? What is all this? Some mess is what that is. A really good detail. There was a shark swimming overhead and his shadow was... Yeah. That's really nice. I'm pretty sure there's somebody in the area. I heard him, but now... Are your hacks still being interrupted by alarms? Then you need Alarm Expert 2 today. A Hack Smart Gene Tonic. Nah, I'm good. Oh, that looks like it's painful.
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to Failsafe Armored Escort.
How many can I carry? Okay. Oh! Oh, no! Oh! I did that! Oh, no! Oh, goodness. Ah, man, that's, I am not proud of myself. Oh. Well, I got stuff there if I need it, I guess. I'm more than sufficiently ready for that last Big Daddy. Jeez. Spider Splicer? Communication center or something? It looks like it.
Ooh. Ryan sent over extra munitions. He must have suspected trouble. I will lock them up near the protector labs. It's
look around you, kid. You think 2-bit heroics count for a fig in this pit? You're staring down the puke stain of Ryan's busted dream. You think there's something worth saving down here? And you deserve to gargle with the rest of these scrubs.
I think I just heard him with the last little sister. Get past these. There we go. I was stuck. I'm getting a whole bunch of supplies that I really don't need them. What? Okay. was very confused. I would have preferred automatic hack. That's fine, I guess. I am loving that upgrade a lot. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get another physical tonic slot, and I'm gonna see if I can equip both of those damage upgrade things instead of just one. Am I supposed to be doing something in here? Surprise me. I don't have a lot of those. Let's go by... Whoop. Not what I meant to do. If I want to go to the Gatherer's Garden, I'm going to have to go back through those doors. I don't know. Something off. I feel like I had an issue with this place last time too, but I don't know. That's a no. Okay. there's a safe in there. To do, excuse me. I think I have everything in this area, so I can go back. Let's turn it back on. You had some nice stuff on you. Where was the gatherer's garden? Trait. And to the left. It was a physical time. I don't think that was right. No. Oh, I didn't need a physical tonic. I needed an engineering tonic. Well. That's alright. We got one more little sister. And then I should be getting something extra from them.
After Ryan takes his place, here is where they build their fifth golem. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide them.
Okay. I got a lot of these things, so I can just keep on coming back and getting some if I need them. Nice. Where's the last Big Daddy? I have not run into them. Hey! Don't get in my way!
Call the cop!
I hear him. Was that me though? I was about to say I hear a Big Daddy, but that might be me. So like I don't know. Lucky on that one. Oh no. Oh no. Where I get my daddy suit. Do I need armor piercing rounds? Okay, so the suits are supposed to be here, but they're not. Subject is friendly, photo not taken. You blind? Okay. Ooh. Holding hands. Just a matter of time till you realize. One more. That should be little sister's maxed out. All the little sisters in this level.
It is a wounded world, is it not?
You saved me.
How can I thank you for this kindness? I send another little token one with a token of our appreciation.
Thank you kindly. Let's not set that off. I didn't realize there was another person down there. 25% resistance to all damage, girl!
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
There's a lot of different directions for me to go right now. A locked door.
Lots of corpses. Su Chong knows a way to recycle Adam
made mistakes. One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my... Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. But Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I think the only thing I really need now is the gloves, and then I'll be good to go. We've got almost everything done. I just need to... I'm guessing I'm looking for an audio diary to get that code to the door. I might be able to hack it. I don't know yet. But...
Big Daddy, mega terrible stink. Very smelly. Maybe something can be done. But the little sisters seem to like the odor. Now we have to find the recruits. If you become Big Daddy, it's a one-way street. But Ryan says don't worry. Recruits will be no problem. That Ryan. He's a good guy.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode here. If you like this episode, please do go ahead and give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. If you're not already, please also go ahead and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me while I played, and I'll see you in the next one, okay? Bye!